Hi, my name is Sue. I'm Ricky's mom. I lost my son 13 years ago to complications from muscular dystrophy. When my son passed away, my family kind of backed away. It was a long time. It was a couple years before I heard from my cousins and extended family. When I finally got up the nerve to call them and say, "Why haven't you spoken to me?" what they told me was an eye-opener. They said they didn't want to talk to me because they didn't want to hurt me. So they weren't saying my son's name because they didn't want to hurt me. I had to make them understand that not saying his name hurts more. You need to keep that person alive. You talk about them. Crying is not always bad. You need to cry. So don't worry about hurting them by not talking about them. You hurt them more that way.